Romans 5 verse 8. But God proves his love for us in this. While we were still sinners, Christ died for us. How could it be that a death so tragic we claim as victory? How could it be that a wrong so great we celebrate with exuberance? Oh, but could it be? Oh, but it is. For though we've worn the shoes of triumph and sat in the seat of tragedy, we only know these as two opposites. But on the very day we call good, triumph and tragedy meet, like the crossing of two wooden beams. For on that day, he took it all for me. No longer are we bound. No longer are we enslaved. Victory came because he rose from the grave. Now in my shoes of tragedy, I know greater still that my Lord can redeem. I know he will. And I will say, you meant evil against me, but God meant it for good.